Prochlorperazine is a phenothiazine derivative used in the treatment of schizophrenia and anxiety and to relieve severe nausea and vomiting. In this video, let's find found. What is prochlorperazine? What is prochlorperazine used for? Contraindication. What are the side effects of taking prochlorperazine? How does prochlorperazine work? How to use prochlorperazine? What is prochlorperazine? Prochlorperazine, formerly sold under the brand name Compazine among others, is a medication used to treat nausea, migraines, schizophrenia, psychosis, and anxiety. It is a less preferred medication for anxiety. It may be taken by mouth, rectally, injection into a vein, or injection into a muscle. Prochlorperazine was approved for medical use in the United States in 1956. It is available as a generic medication. In 2020, it was the 355th most commonly prescribed medication in the United States, with more than 600,000 prescriptions. What is prochlorperazine used for? Indicated for the symptomatic treatment of severe nausea and vomiting. Indicated for the management of manifestations of psychotic disorders, such as schizophrenia and generalized non-psychotic anxiety. The use of prochlorperazine for the management of generalized non-psychotic anxiety is typically not a first-line therapy and should be limited to doses of less than 20 mg per day or for shorter than 12 weeks. Off-label uses include use in emergency settings for adult and pediatric migraines. The American Headache Society recommends the use of prochlorperazine as the first-line medication in pediatric migraines, a non-steroidal anti-inflammatory agent is often used in combination with dopamine antagonists. Contraindication. History of allergy to prochlorperazine or the phenothiazine drug class. Concomitant use of CNS depressants, opioids, benzodiazepines, and barbiturates, leading to sedation. Concomitant use of anticholinergic medications, scopolamine, atropine, etc. Pre-existing cardiac conduction abnormalities. Side effects. Sedation is very common, and extrapyramidal side effects are common and include restlessness, dystonic reactions, pseudoparkinsonism, and akathisia. The extrapyramidal symptoms can affect 2% of people at low doses, whereas higher doses may affect as many as 40% of people. Pharmacodynamic. Prochlorperazine is an antipsychotic agent that works to promote postsynaptic inhibition of dopaminergic neurons. It also exerts its antiemetic actions via antidopaminergic effects, where it displays similar efficacy as ondansetron, a 5-HT3 receptor antagonist antiemetic, in preventing delayed nausea and vomiting. Prochlorperazine was shown to inhibit histaminergic, cholinergic, and alpha-1 adrenergic receptors. The blockade of alpha-1 adrenergic receptors may result in sedation, muscle relaxation, and hypotension. It displays anti-anxiety as well. Compared to other phenothiazine derivatives, prochlorperazine is less sedating and has a weak propensity for causing hypotension or potentiating the effects of CNS depressants and anesthetics. Other than its primary action on D2 receptors, one study showed that prochlorperazine may inhibit the P2X7 receptor in human macrophages, leading to inhibition of calcium ion influx. Mechanism of action. The mechanism of action of prochlorperazine has not been fully determined, but may be primarily related to its antidopaminergic effects. Prochlorperazine blocks the D2 dopamine receptors in the brain, which are somatodendritic autoreceptors. Inhibition of D2 receptor results in the blockade of postsynaptic dopamine receptors in the mesolimbic system and an increased dopamine turnover. Nausea and vomiting are proposed to arise from peripheral or central stimulation of serotonin type 3, 5-HT3, and dopamine type 2 receptors, the predominant receptors expressed at the chemotractor trigger zone, CTZ. Prochlorperazine exerts antiemetic effects and was shown to inhibit apomorphine-induced vomiting by blocking D2 dopamine receptors in the CTZ. Half-life. Following intravenous and single oral dose administration, the terminal elimination half-life were 9 and 8 hours, respectively. Dose. Severe nausea and vomiting. PO, Immediate release, 5 to 10 mg, Q6-8-HR, extended release, 10 mg, Q12-HR, or 15 mg every morning. Suppository, 25 mg, Q12-HR. IM, 5 to 10 mg, Q3-4-HR, not to exceed 40 mg per day. 4, 2.5 to 10 mg, Q3-4-HR, not to exceed 10 mg per dose or 40 mg per day. Psychosis. 5 to 10 mg, PO, Q6-8-HR, slowly titrate, dose, Q2-3 days, not to exceed 150 mg per day. 10 to 20 mg IMQ2-4-HR, to gain control, 3 to 4 doses rarely needed. Safety advice. Prochlorperazine is a pregnancy category C drug. It carries the warning when given in high doses during late pregnancy, phenothiazines have caused prolonged neurological disturbances in the infant. This is hardly relevant for mothers who take prochlorperazine in early pregnancy. That's all the information about prochlorperazine we collected. Thanks for listening. Do not forget to like, share, and subscribe for the HeInfo channel if you like this video to update more health information.